YouTube, it's your girl Tier, back with another video. Anyway, today I'm just gonna be doing a transformation video from basic to a baddie. Cause I'm gonna look like a grown woman. But yeah, I already did my eyebrows, so don't shoot me. It's okay. It's okay. Cause I got videos of me doing my eyebrows, so we got tutorials on how to do that. So I'm just gonna be doing some eyeshadow, some lashes, some foundation, some contour, maybe some lipstick. But you know I don't like lipstick, so I might just stick with the gloss. You know what I mean? But anyway. Well, we're about to get started. So, first I'm just going to be taking my NYX eyeshadow base because you got to set your eyelids. So, the color's going to pop. You feel me? I'm going to just use my finger. I'm just dab it on. Mm-hmm. Don't I look pretty? Then we're gonna take beauty blender. I'm gonna blend it on into my eyes. Mm-hmm. Just blend it in like so. Next, I'm gonna be taking this sexy old James Charles palette. Boop. Oh, I got it on my finger. Shoot. But I'm gonna be taking this shade right here. And we're just gonna I love this palette so much, and this red right here that I just used, so pigmented, it takes my breath away. No right. Now I'm going to be taking another shade. I'm going to be taking a different brush, and I'm going to be taking this orange shade right here. And I'm just going to blend it with the red. Now I'm gonna be taking a clean brush and just blending the two colors together. Then I'm going to take this shade right here. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to put it in the corner. Now y'all know I love my Morphe palette, my 25A palette. So I'm gonna take this color and I'm gonna use it as a highlight. So take some and we're gonna put it right here. I'm gonna use this as a highlight for my eyebrows. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyeliner. I'm gonna be taking it's an Essence waterproof eyeliner. It's just with the felt tip. Couldn't get it open, I was pulling the right in. There we go. I'm gonna take my felt tip and I'm just gonna do my eyeliner. as you can see, now it's time for me to do my face. So I'm just gonna take my priming oil. My face is all primed, looking good, looking like a glazed honey bun. But you know, all right, y'all, don't call me for my hair, but I need a haircut. I don't feel like cutting it, so it's just gonna look like this. So, all right, so next I'm checking my illuminated drops along with my foundation. That was the BH Cosmetics in the shade of 225 Mocha. And I'm using the Revlon Colorstay in the shade of 440. You know? Take a damp beauty blender and start the blending. Alrighty, so my foundation is all blended in. So I'm just gonna take my Revlon Colorstay foundation in the shade of 370. I'm gonna use it to highlight my face. Put some here. So I'm gonna set my highlight with my Revolution setting powder, my baking powder, tap some in the lid, my beauty blender.
Purchase your tracks today.
Alrighty, so now I'm about to take my Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette, and I'm gonna take this dark shade right there, and I'm gonna just get to contour, hunty. Next, I'm going back into my James Charles palette, and I'm gonna take that red shade. I dig up. Take that red shade on the crease. crease brush. I'm gonna put it right here. So, girl, we about to find some lashes to put on. I got a whole bag of lashes full of lashes. So, which ones you want to put on? I need to start closing my bottle of glue. One sec. All right, fix the glue. So now we gotta. Okay, you see me out here, lashes assembled and in motion. Hold on, I'm still waiting on this one to dry. It's still a little white. Y'all know my favorite part coming up. You wanna know what it is? Almost freaked out. Back to what we was doing. Highlight. You know I gotta come with the Fenty highlight. It's my favorite highlight. It's the only highlight I use now. Y'all ready for me to be a baddie? Alright, so I done got my wig on.
Purchase your tracks today.
Feeling like a baddie. Do I look like a baddie, y'all? I look better than I did when I first got on this camera. First of all, my lips. Can't do it. Anyway, here we are. And here I am. Here I am. And that's about it for this video. So I'll see you on the next video. It's such fun doing this. And bye bye.